I have the Arrested Development one, season 1 and 2. I'm missing volume 3. Still need to get that one soon.